have to go. I'm sorry I couldn't show you Xanarkand. Goodbye.
Hey!
We're gonna see you again!
Yuna! Huh?
Braska, Orin, and Jet.
It's time.
Everyone has lost something precious. Everyone here has lost homes, dreams, and friends. Everybody? Now, Sin is finally dead. Now, Spira is ours again. Working together. Now we can make new homes for ourselves and new dreams. Although I know the journey will be hard, we have lots of time. Together, we will rebuild Spira. The road is ahead of us, so let's start out today. Never forget them.
Yeah, so that was Final Fantasy X. I'm gonna skip this here. I'm gonna make the attempt. I'll just cut down the audio for this part. Yeah, I don't want to get copyright at the very end for the music, so I'm just gonna cut it out. I'm not sure how Square will deal with this music, so if I cut it out, I'll be a lot safer. But yeah, that was Final Fantasy X. I really like this game. Definitely my top 10 favorite games, along with Jak and Daxter and Resident Evil 4 and all my childhood games. There have been a few new games that definitely hit my top 10 list. But this one was a great game. It was long, had lots of content, great story. It was a great game, except for Blitzball. But yeah, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. There is a kind of secret ending after the credits, but I'm not going to stick around. I'm having a bad day with my voice here, so I'd like to thank everyone for watching, and have a wonderful day, everyone. And thank you. Bye, everyone. Oh, one last thing before I go. About Final Fantasy X-2, probably do that later on. Probably later in the summer when stuff starts to slow down. So thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful day.